Well, what are you doing now? Ash? What you doing now? Okay. We might want to stay back here in this room.
It's a lock.
Yeah. It's much safer over here. Pretty good cover. Although these guys are a bit of a problem. You know what? I had a...
On Telesto.
Yeah, they don't. I had a... My Dread Fang. I should equip that. That does work against those Cabal. Oh, there you go. A couple orbs for you guys. Alright, where is he?
What?
Oh, what was that?
Changes tactics. It's not allowed.
Apparently it is.
Bosses are supposed to change tactics.
There you go. A couple more orbs for you. All these guys can. Nice.
Two orbs there.
Thank you. I think I'm lagging.
Mine. Do any damage? What?
Okay.
I'm gonna die again.
Yeah, your red barn, mighty.
What?
What, I have to reload again?
I got stuck on geometry.
Okay, there. We'll get you in a second. We should clear this other side out.
10 seconds to be exact.
Ooh, good thing it's not solo burn.
Alright. What'd you get from the prison? For your weapon drops.
For weapon drops, I got a Her Fury garbage rolls though, so I got rid of it.
Oh, that's
and...
what I want.
And then for armor, I just got a helmet. It was ugly, so I just infused it into my trials one. Oh. There we go. But other than that, I got all three of the House of Wolves exotics again. I was pretty happy about that.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. That was pretty good for me today.
Was that Queenbreaker and...
And Lord of Wolves and Dregs. The Dregs Promise, yeah. Oh. I'm putting up a blessings. Where's Malak? Oh, okay. He's almost dead.
That included. I don't want to see that.
Ow. Again.
That's not good.
He's almost dead. Just put a couple more rounds into him. Oh, he's sending the, He's down.
Whew. Oh, yeah. And no exotics. I didn't hear her complimenting.
Nice job, guys.
Ooh, I leveled up Vanguard, I think. Whoa. There has to be a dead ghost in this room somewhere. After the Malak, anyways.
From what I know, nothing yet. Only new ghost is in the prison.
Blonde Nightfall drops.
They've improved, I know that much.
Oh, hello.
327 helmet, not bad.
I would take that over 313 ghosts. I've only got one thing tonight over 320. That was a scout rifle, 321.
Not bad. It's something.
That's pretty bad.
Well, it's something. There. Alright. If you guys don't mind, I'm gonna play with a buddy of mine. I promise I might play tonight, alright?
Alright, no problem. I think we're about to hop off anyways.
Yeah, no problem, guys. Later. You too. We just finished the Nightfall. Did you see? You didn't see? Well, it was... These guys are apparently wiping a bunch. It's pretty tough. You wanna do the Nightfall? Okay, hopefully you get a good reward. This guy got like a 327 helmet. Which isn't bad. But my buddy Dante... He got a 313 ghost. Hey, Scooch, you there? So, are you still on the, whatever it is you were doing? Squeeze. You okay? Good girl. Nothing. You're dispel. I gotta get my Ludmilla up, because that is, I just have to, you know, it's such a damn good weapon.
So you like yours?
My what?
Your Ludmilla, whatever.
Ludmilla? Yeah, this thing is awesome. And with the pulse rifle buff, I felt it. And I haven't tested it in Crucible yet, but I used it in...
Do you like the roll?
Oh yeah, Headseeker, and Zen Moment, and Handlaid Stock, that's great stability right there. I don't really care about the other perk, as long as...
He has that again.
He has the Lead Malign. Yeah, I got it for next week. Yeah, I'm gonna collect as many of these as possible, because if I can find one with Headseeker and maybe Counterbalance, just for even more stability, that'd be great. But for now, this one is...
The Vanguard one has Counterbalance.
Yes, but it's not a high impact. That's why I like the Ludmilla. I like high-impact pulse rifles, and besides, I have the Villainy. This is a better version because it represents the FWC. Let's see who else is on there. There's Rodzilla. He's got a 320 Hakon's hatchet with focus fire. Focus fire's not bad, but danger close, I wouldn't bother. It's Scoots. Oh, I think I have to send another, right? You gonna be a good kitten? Good. You okay? You sure?
I'm just sneezing and my eyes are watery.
There you are. Hey, Scoots. Doing pretty good. How about you? Good, good.
Oh, I was about to say I didn't ask you anything.
2 minutes. Perfect. Okay. Well, if you're on the other Titan, we can do the Prison of Elders again if you want to. Yeah, the challenge. You're 313 now, so it's only going to be easier. Nice. So I got... Oh, you were there. Oh, you were there for the Queenbreaker's Bow, but I got the Dreg's Promise and Lord of Wolves today. Well, see, what I was doing is I was helping all of my friends, right? Because they were pretty low levels, like 300... about, you know, like flat 300, one of them, and I brought them through, and I'd realized that, one, it's significantly easier than I thought it was going to be, so I could easily, you know, carry other people through it if I wanted to, and two, if you just farm for it, all you have to do is wait for the end, and there's a chance of you getting the exotics. All we have to do is just keep grinding it out. Yeah, you're good. Well, you don't even need 3 of coins, you just get it. Yeah. I don't have it equipped, but yeah, it's right here. It wasn't bad. Yeah, they haven't changed it at all. 318. Not as high as my Queen Breakers, yeah, but it's still pretty good. Yeah, it's a beast. Now it definitely is. You can get people in a couple of bursts, and I haven't tested it in PvE yet, but from what I can tell, it does pretty good damage. It feels more like a Dreg's pistol now. Like, you could see the projectiles move slower, but they track more aggressively. It's hilarious. I got a lot of postmortems today in Crucible. Some guy'd get me, but the bullets would get him afterwards. It's pretty funny. Yeah, it doesn't miss like it used to. That's great.
I'm gonna go find somebody.
Make it fast, okay?
Huh?
Just make it fast, alright? I'm not busy. Well, see, the thing is... Go ahead. Oh, okay. She'll be back. Well, see, the thing is, the only reason it's so easy is because of the modifier. That's all it is. Because we can do much better damage with our primaries, that's why it's so easy. Yeah, basically. Hey, do you mind taking us to the reef for now? If you really do feel like grinding out the Prison of Elders for a bit, we can activate my House of Judgment reputation booster. That'll help us out. Okay. Well, if you want to do Nightfall, we can do that as well. I did it on all three of my characters today. Yeah, I was really just grinding it all out today. Yeah, I would. I haven't done that yet. I'm a little worried about it. I plan on doing it eventually, but for now I was just taking like teams of two along with me, you know? Yeah, this is pretty fun. Alright, let me get some more weapons. I got this villainy since I'm all about future war cult. I discovered this pulse rifle they have has a headseeker, which is my favorite perk on a pulse rifle. And this thing is amazing. So I've been really messing with this, but I think I'm gonna switch for now. Also got a 321 rocket launcher. I've been thinking about trying this out. Yes, it is. No, this is yeah, Valentine's Day, the Crimson Doubles event. Me and Ash did that. That was pretty fun. Yeah, it looks very delicious. Yeah, it was also another ghost. That's the one I wanted was the it was a rose red shell. That one was pretty. I really wanted that one, but fortunately I got this one, but you know, I could live with it. Dress in my tower attire for now. Yeah, it does look pretty cool. Forgot you had that, so then I inspected your character before I joined you, and I was like, whoa, that's pretty bright. Oh, yeah. It's perfect. I wanted to wait until I was maybe. Whoa. Who's this guy? Oh, nice. This guy, Thug Lars, he's a he's got the Shield of Legends. I think it's an emblem you get for being with Bungie for like 8 years or something like that. Not bad. I like from what I saw, like I think it was I think you have to. No, I don't think that's it. It's either that or like be a member of the forums and be active for like 8 years. Something like that. You like, I'm pretty sure you need to be you know, I guess kind of known. Oh, nice. Didn't even notice that. Let's see, I feel like messing around with my other weapons today. Oh, here, I'll invite him to the
Just
party.
waiting for my mates in the micro.
Okay, love.
I'll be back.
There he is. I want this Jade Rabbit leveled up. No, I want a legendary. Ugh, so many options. That's my problem with new content, is I always don't know what to do next. I always don't know what to use next. So they're weird. So they got buffed, and then the high impact ones, like my favorites, they got nerfed, but they recently got buffed again. And from what I can tell, the others haven't been affected. So they're pretty good for now. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, the Red Death is awesome. That's an excellent choice. Is he not joining our party? I think our tower might be full. Yeah, let me just take one last look so you can take us out of here. Don't want to keep waiting for too long. I guess I've got everything I need. Yeah, you can just take us out of here. There. Yeah, you're the fire team leader, so go ahead and take us. I invited him to the party. I don't know why he's not joining. Is he not going to talk today? Yep. What did I do? Let me see. Yeah, I woke up and I. Wow. Man, I have terrible memory. I guess that's what happened, yeah. And ate. I do like that. It's all blur for me for some reason. I wish. Yes, it is. No, if I had some, I'd definitely be on it. Trust me. Whoops. Nice. Nice. Gets the job done. Pash.
I was trying to call you.
I know. Yeah, I didn't receive the notification.
What are you doing? Hey. This guy's four-manning the Vault of Glass. He's silly, you could three-man the whole thing. All we gotta do is survive. It's specialist in void burn, so if you have like a Telesto. Oh, where are they? Careful, remember not to jump. Oh no, wait, never mind, never mind. It's not grounded, I'm dumb. I'm used to the Prison of Elders already. Yeah, don't be silly, I don't know. Don't worry, at least you didn't die. So I might die. Yeah, I'm died. Ugh. Completely forgot they spawned behind me. Hey, behind you, Achilles. Careful, Scoots, you're supercharged. Careful, right behind you as well. They're staying up there. Just revive Achilles first. Don't worry about me. They're all over me, so get him and you'll be fine. Oh, come on. Oh. It's okay, it was my fault. Wait, what? There we go, generate a couple of orbs for you. Oh, watch that take a night. Just void, basically, and you're good. Okay, okay. Oh, it's that damn night. Well, these guys are being mean. And they just keep duplicating. Oh my gosh. Well, if it's a void sword, you might want it. I gotcha. You're in the bubble, so you're good. Oh, that was a waste. There you go. Oh, dang it, ran out. Okay, not a big deal. I'm trying to flank him. Starting to surround him. There you go. Doing work on him now. Okay, stay back there. I'm gonna go and get the, okay, there. Don't worry, they'll spawn, but you have some time. Ash, are you watching the stream? Good. Okay, there. Ooh, I am lit. Uh-oh, Captain. He's down. Oh, it's weapons. Okay, we can work with that. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Ah, that's close. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Oh, man. There's a couple of them left. They keep duplicating, so take them out. There you go. Perfect. Nice job. Whew. Okay, I might have to switch my stuff. Oh. Thank you. Okay, I'll grab the second one. It's all right. Okay, there, head back. Crap, they're spawning up top. Ooh, there's a captain. Oh! There you go. Light him up. Nice. Okay, this is the last one. Yeah, he did. Okay, here we go. Oh, Sunsinger can totally make that many orbs. Don't you remember Crota's End? Okay, we got it, guys. Come on. Huh, it's weird. I thought that'd be on one more wave. Oh, that's a cursed throw. Not a big deal. Just get one, you get them all. There you go. You good? What? It's not charged. Ah, oh, there we go. So weird. Didn't one-shot these guys. Oh, he teleported. Careful. It's alright. We'll get you. I'll clear the way up. You'll be fine. There's a... not a safe zone, but there's a zone where you don't die as much when we get to the last room, so you'll be fine. Yeah, but, you know, trade-off. Yep. Okay, captain's down. Oh, Cabal up top. That's the same guy that got me last time, Scoots. I always forget about that, Cabal. Careful. He's gonna be right down there, careful. Nice. Alright, just careful with that blight up top. Okay, I think I'm good. Yeah. Oh, yes, heavy. Perfect. Get rid of these things. Okay, no special. Oh well. Probably those vandals. There we go. Hey, legendary. I haven't seen those a lot more recently. That's good. All legendary orbs. Oh, man. Double darkness blasts. Careful. fallen. You won me, Captain. Okay, I'm gonna grab some special. There. All right, let's go. You're good. Wow. Okay. Vandal up top, be careful. Still watching, be careful. I got him. Can't survive that. Oh, there's another one. There's two more. Coward. I'm gonna sword this Vandal exclusively. Get over here, you punk. Hehe. What? Wow. I lost a sword fight to a fist. Nice. Captain's up top once you take out this phalanx. Why is he still shooting my ghost? I should have used the exotic. There's some heavy around here. Okay, let's go. Well, because this is where the Shrine of Oryx is, and Malak was a very obedient worshiper of Oryx, so this is where he'd go. He's honoring his lost master. Well, he mainly wants to take over his throne, but he wants that too. Alright, up here. Decent cover. Just constant cabal on us, but we'll be fine.
Hey.
Yeah, well, it's a little different this time, Achilles. On us. Got him. On us again, Cabal. That was the toughest blight I've ever seen. Careful, Kilios. Told you. I got you, Scoop. Oh, so much for blessings. Man, those scions. Careful, Skew. Don't engage him so that way you don't trigger the Cabal again. That's a lot of scions. Here we go. Yep. Here we go, they're down. That's a lot of special. I need it all. We gotta clear this side. Oh crap, already. Yep. Alright, Cabal. Whew. Let's get rid of the blight. There you go. I'm so close to death. I'm regenning. He's on the other side. He's gonna throw his, oh, thank you. Locks all the way in the middle. Oh, wow. Didn't see those things turn around the corner and they were right on me. Nice, you got him. Gave me a moat anyway.
I don't know if I consider those bad rewards since I need both of those things. I don't know if you guys do though. True. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna take us back to the reef. Alright. Got quite a bit of engrams during that nightfall. I got quite a bit of engrams during that fall. You never know. All right, come on, Master Ives, what you got? Ooh, future war cult gauntlets. Discipline, strength, and sniper rifles. Why? Oh, so close. A Fate Ringer, huh? Okay. Yeah, you're good. I need a good scout rifle. I have no idea how much I want that.
Actually, can you hear everybody? Can you hear everybody in the chat? You only hear me. Pretty sure I did, yeah. I used to have one. Rockman was, yes. They debuffed it, but it got a buff now, and it's pretty good. So if you want to use it, there it is. Infuse. Yeah, it's normal. Yeah. Oh yeah, it is. It's pretty nice. Okay, everyone ready then? Don't worry, it's good now, man. Quite a bit, yeah, but it's more adjusted now for sure. New what? They did. Yeah, they got better stability. It's really noticeable, thank goodness. Let's see here. I think I'm not getting tired, am I? I think I might be. Well, if I am getting tired, guys, I'll try and stick it out with you for one or maybe two cards, alright? Afterwards, I think I might hop off or play another game because I've been on Destiny all day. Oh. Crap. Come on. Where's my overshield? I didn't get one. Careful, it's grounded. Man, didn't give me an overshield. It's okay, I should have survived that. It just didn't give me an overshield when I revived you. It's weird. Well, it starts at 320, and then it gets to 335. Yeah, it's like a traditional raid. Starts pretty low, but then it gets harder. Let's get some damage into him. Okay. It's good damage. Cover. Not really. It's, you know. I mean, aim for the head's always nice, but you can do what you want, really. We'll most likely get enough. Okay, after this wave, we're gonna have to finish him off. Okay, we're gonna have to get him. Finish him. There we go, he's down. Ash? You doing okay? Weird. The first guardian to ever use their primary synthesis. Okay, reinforcements. Crap, I'm almost down. Taking cover. Good, I'm gonna need it in a second. Okay. I'll get you once I'm done with my super. There we go. Oh yeah, it's a lot of it. Okay there. Oh god. Ow. Here you go, I got you. There's a wizard around here, isn't there? Oh, yep. Oh, she got me. Oh, no. Man, I don't know why they buff wizards specifically in here, because they don't do that much damage normally. Mind a multi-tool works for everything. Where is he? There he is.
Yeah,
Good thing that orb was there. That actually regenerated my health as I was rezzing you, or I would have died. Yeah. I think a scout rifle will do just fine. I died twice? Oh yeah, that's right. Man. Yeah, we're going up against Fallen, so Arc is preferable. Well, that's an interesting choice. Let's see. Interesting. Well, there you go. Let's go. Oh, well, you have, yeah. It's just gonna put you in the middle of the field. I'm gonna generate some orbs for you guys. Hopefully that was enough. All good, we're coming. Very funny, Fandle. Generate some orbs for you guys. We're doing fine, don't worry. We haven't wiped yet, so. Yeah. Trust me, it is. That's just for me. I'm tired. There we go. They're doing a little better now. Oh, not even close. He's almost dead. Yes, he is. Oh, we got you, we got you. Okay, I'll handle the ads. May as well generate some orbs for you guys. Oh. Okay, he's almost dead. We might be able to take him out before the next wave of reinforcements. We definitely made our goal. Gotcha. Crap. Got him. Just in time. Hey. You watching? Oh. Weird, you never watch us. Okay, hopefully you guys got some rewards from this.
I watch.
Good. Six. You got a 319 primary. Nice. You're a weird one. Okay, let's see. Let's just go in one more time. Or a couple more times. We're gonna go back in a couple more times just to get as much rewards as possible. And then we can just have a big haul, you know, when we get back. Okay, you're good. Okay. Yeah, it's alright, we can wait. Then I guess I'll be back as well. Probably not. Is everyone back yet? Okay, good. What's up? Okay. You're hungry? Yeah, go on. Well, life support can work, but they both get Firefly. I think the other one's better because it's got, well, a bigger magazine is nice. Yeah, this one's got Firefly as well. Yeah. Well, for this particular Hungry, it's got triple tap, and that's very good considering how much we get precision shots. And I wouldn't really bother with the extended magazine. It's got plenty anyway. If you go with handlade stock, it reduces your range by a tiny bit. It's not significant, and then you get increased stability. It really makes it a comfortable weapon. So that Hungry you have right now is very good. Yeah. Well, it's a god roll. I see a lot of people with this weapon. It's a favorite amongst every guardian out there. Why? It's a good one. Well, it's because it's triple tap and Firefly, man. That's a god roll amongst scout rifles. I have a last extremity with that exact roll, and I mean, I don't have to use it because it's not the proper level, but you know, it's just a good roll. And besides, it gives you the opportunity to use exotic secondaries and exotic heavies. Okay, are we ready? All right, well then let's get to it. I can't hear you, Ashley. Nothing, I'm just talking to them. Careful. Whoa. Oh, that's right. He's getting impatient because we took too long initially. And before you guys left, I wanted to tell you that we can't really wait too long, even in the room, because then he'll decrease your score. I don't know why, but that, you know, that's just the way it is. Yep.
If he keeps doing this, a recommendation is we could just wipe and then restart. That way he doesn't... It restarts the timer. But I don't know how severe it's going to be. I got you, Scoot. Hold on. I'll clear these guys out. Ow. Okay, there. Yeah, this is ridiculous. Let's just wipe. That way we can restart the timer. Well, I know he's dumb, but like, it's going to keep going throughout the entire thing. Like, throughout the entire... all the waves. Because we waited too long initially. It's just wipe and we'll be fine. Exactly. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, so if we just restart it, we can reset the timer and we can get it done. Yeah, it's an actual mechanic, so... We ready? Hold on, Scoot, you good? Yeah. Huh. Yeah, at least you know he's alive. Okay, let's do some damage to him. Oh, I'm stupid. That was dumb of me. I gotcha.
okay there. Get these stragglers out, and then we'll finish them off. Okay, there. Let's finish them. Nice. I wonder if I can nail him from here. Darn. Okay, I'm coming. What? Oh, you're up front. Okay, that's gonna be a little tougher for you to get. Well, now both of us are. Careful. Yeah, I'm. Yeah, it's a weird spot. I don't think you'd be able to get me like that unless you go around the bubble. Well, there you go. Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah, it's... Okay, I think I got you. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, where are you? Let me put an overshield on. No, I'm gonna put an overshield. There. Ow, man. I got you. Okay. A wizard's on me, and I'm gonna die. I think I'm not the only one that's tired here tonight. We're gonna have a bit of a tough time tonight. Oh, I'm about to die. Okay, more reinforcements. Let's try and make this the last wave if we can. Oh yeah, we're taking way too long for this. Okay, we gotta finish him. He's down. This is fallen now. Okay, I'm charged. Do some damage. On me, in the middle. Handling as many adds as possible. Oh, he's on me. I don't know about nothing. He's at about half health, so we're doing good. Who? Scoots? Oh, me? I play this game at an unhealthy amount. That's my best guess. His damage at. Oh yeah, he's almost dead. Let's get this last wave of reinforcements done, and then we'll finish him off. Yeah, well, that's about all we have. Where'd he go? Oh, he... Got him. Oh! Traded with him. Oh, that's funny. I saw the grenade coming and I instinctively jumped, but then I remembered, like, as I was in the air that it was grounded. It was far too late. Yeah, for the most part, we get these done nice and quick. Yay. Okay, one more run, Ash, don't worry. Calm down. She's getting all jumpy over here. Oh, what's up? You first, Kilios. Oh, you don't want to go one more? It's okay. Well, you can do two levels and bounce out, but I mean, you won't get the reward until you actually get the third one done, so. But if we have to, we can wait for tomorrow, you know, not a big deal. We got all week.
And you get an average of... go ahead. I was just saying that you get an average of 30,000 every time. Like, we get the 30,000 and above, so we're, like, ahead of schedule. So it won't take much, but if you really have to go, man, you can. Yeah. Sweet. Oh yeah, you'll have plenty. Good, good, good. Who knows? I think it will be. One of them's got to be something good, right? Oh yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just here for the drinks. Not really. I have friends who do, but I have like I know how those games work. They're meant to suck the soul out of you and just get all of your time into it, but I've already got Destiny doing that for me. I gotcha. All right, then. I do like the sound of that. Not bad.
Yeah, I can imagine. Thank you. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh, never mind, I'm not dead. Ha! Suck it, Overmind. I got into my bubble at the last second. Yeah, let's get him out of here. Okay, let's get this last wave. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't even see what happened. Oh. Crap, hold on. Oh, here we go. That was weird. I lost connection on my mic for a second. There we go. Oh, okay. Where's that last wizard? There she is. Reinforcements, here we go. Oh yeah, lifesaver. So many times. That's probably why I did so well yesterday. I was using the regime so much, I had my health up. Fire my own. Where is he? Okay, we're gonna get his health. We're gonna have to get his health pretty low before the next wave of reinforcements, or else we'll start getting our score reduced. Please tell me you have a res. Oh boy, okay. I gotcha. Okay, we gotta get rid of this guy now. Next wave's gonna really decrease our score. There you go. Hey, Ash, you still holding up? Are you still doing good? Good. Oh, I didn't even check the score. Oh, well. Okay. Well, were you not stepping your game up earlier? We should always have your game up. All good then. Accidentally killing these stupid shanks. I'm one-shotting them and I don't want to. I want to melee them. Okay, here they come. I should increase the range of this thing. Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. Here they come. Okay, where's the boss? Well, I'm just creating orbs for you guys. Oh, well, you know, one of the many names.
Oh!
Nice. Get these shanks out of here. Hey, wait, don't kill him yet. One more wave. That was close. We're doing way too good. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, not yet. Wow, how did I survive that? There's no way I should have survived that. That's not cool. I think I see what you mean, Achilles. I should have definitely died in that last engagement. We're coming, Scoots. There we go. Okay. It'll be different. It's a random piece. But hopefully it'll be different. It's actually legit. the boat. I think I get what you're saying. The Sparrow Racing Shader. Shouldn't be a big deal. Yeah, there's plenty more to get. Yeah, same here. I'm gonna try and figure that out. There you go. Yeah, just let me know. In the meantime, I think I'm gonna hop off here. But it's nice playing with you guys again, alright? Okay. Yeah, no problem. Talk to you guys later. Good night.